Hey everyone, it's Raj from 3CB. Real Madrid player Ferland Mendy was diagnosed with, quote, tibial periostitis and likely will not return for the rest of the season. So what exactly is that? That is the medical term for shin splints, often also known as medial tibial stress syndrome, MTSS. Periostitis means inflammation of the periosteum, periosteum being the outer surface of the bone, in this case of the tibia, the shin bone. This is almost exclusively an overload injury, and the player will have to be ramped down, and then you can work on a lot of the force absorption issues that tend to lead to the shin splints. And overall, shin splints are definitely to be taken seriously because they can get aggravated really quickly, but they're certainly manageable and solvable moving forward.